So I guess we've got relative success here. None of the propane lines leak. The tanks are all working. Everything is okay. Got one problem with this valve down here on this burner. I guess I'll have to take it apart and take the thing apart and see what's going on. Maybe I'll do a little studying. But anyway, I think we're there pretty much.